Hi guys, I'm Ashtronova, and I'm about to drive to Dallas for MLD Dallas, and I've never driven, super far. It's, my first, big trip by myself, and my mom is, she's not taking it too well.
Bye, I love you!
Bye, Mom! I just now put on my G Fuel hat. And I'm gonna go get some food from a gas station and fill up, and then I start my trip to Dallas. Alone.
Alone.
5 hours later.
Hi guys, so I have arrived to Dallas. Actually, I arrived to Dallas an hour ago, almost. Almost an hour ago, and the second I clicked begin my final, I was like, I forgot to vlog and tell people that I'm here.
I just now stopped in my final. I have 4 hours to complete. How many questions? 40 questions. That's 40 questions for 4 hours. I could do 10 questions every hour.
That's a lot of questions.
That's not too many. Hi guys, so I'm about to go to the event right now. I'm going to store looking for Christmas headband ears. Yes. Grandma! I found them.
If you're not being extra, then what are you doing?
Hi guys, so I just parked at a random mall, and I'm afraid I might get towed because it says for customers only, and I'm not a customer, but I'm parking there, and then Shusta and Monster are gonna come get me, and we're gonna drive to the event, and so that's what we're doing right now. I'm my store shaker, my store hoodie, and I am freaking merch the heck out, and I'm just sitting here in the cold waiting for them to get me. Ugh. Hi guys. Okay, so Monster.
What's up?
And Shusta just picked me up, and where are we? I don't know what the heck we're doing now.
We're stopping by the hotel to park the car, and then we're going straight to the event.
That is that. We are currently walking to the event. We're at the event center, and there's a lot of people with gaming shirts, so that's how you know you're in the right place.
I really do not know what all this is, but we're here. I'm just following on stuff. What are we doing?
Stuff.
Basically
nothing.
Basically.
Stuff.
Yo, I actually got a pass this time, and I'm not getting snuffing to the event. I actually got a pass. We lit.
You say I won't turn away, and I listen up and not my heart, and I must say that I love you. So who I'm falling in love, and it's better this time than ever before. Who I'm falling in love. I feel kind of bad because I totally just left Shusta back there, but I'm sorry to wait. I just wanted to come in here, get some footage, you know. So we are currently walking through. Hi! Oh my god! I'm vlogging right now. I just filled up my store shaker with rainbow sorbet, which is my favorite flavor.
I am in the vlog.
I'm also in the vlog.
Hey.
Yo, follow me on Twitter at ShaneMBM.
I don't want to be in the vlog.
You said this is the Hall of Death's flight. Ghost Gaming, Evil Genius.
How many of these players have world champs under their belt? How many of these players, top 8 finishes a chance every single year? It's incredibly difficult to call, but hey, I mean, even the first match,
I'm doing pretty good.
Kind of indicate a lot.
Hello! Is this a video?
Yes, it is a video!
It's not a live, right? This is like going up later?
Yeah.
Hello everyone! So she can edit this, I just want to say hi, you guys are beautiful. Enjoy MLG Dallas! Team Arrow, baby!
There's a lot of excitement.
We're gonna go get more stickers right now, let's go.
This dude, you're going around. Hey, people! We're going to watch these
young guns and moving them and sort of bring it to the main stage versus them.
Gotta run! Gotta run!
Oh, am I walking too fast?
Your legs are giant! Mine are like little stumps!
Hey, do you guys have free swag? Do you guys have free stuff? Okay.
Stop jump! I'm gonna be busting my ass!
Is that it?
Hey, hey!
Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's go.
Alright, give me half your stack, Zach.
You got an easy target right here. Get it, because Arrow's a bad team.
We just walk away. We're about to watch Soar play. This is like game two or something.
Are we about to watch Soar? I don't think we were about to watch Soar.
I'm watching Soar.
Yeah, we're about to go watch State's Name.
No, Soar.
Soar.
Duh! As well!
Hey! Hey! Welcome to Soar.
Thank you! That's so good. Now we up the intel. Yeah, we, they are. But at the same
time. Get off! Get off! Yo, one small, one small.
Wait, what? These guys, that dude just started screaming.
I'm about to meet Sensor. I'm also holding Mochila's controller. And she's holding his G Fuel. Oh yeah, what's up? Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm so fangirling right now.
Hi.
It's so fun.
Ah,
I like your ears.
Thanks. I am too nervous. Hello there. I am nervous. What is happening?
I'm in the vlog.
We're evacuating. We are currently. I don't know why. No one knows why. Optics on fire tonight.
I got CK everywhere. I got it on my back of my boot. Oh! Okay, hello there.
What's up?
I thought it was for one.
I'm still not sure why we're out here. But we're all out here. There's a fire or something.
We could have got swatted.
Like, real?
It was a fire.
Did we get swatted?
Did we get swatted?
Whoever it does, this happened at...
Oh,
oh
my god!
I wonder why we're not...
Watch this big ornament!
Oh my god!
We're just falling towards the event, but we actually have a problem.
Wait!
Oh shit.
Stop. Let it...
No! Spotted a fire. It is very cold. We are going to go to the fire to warm up.
Zach,
why are they like in line? What are they doing? We found
We can touch it.
Oh my god.
What?
We have no idea why the heck we just got evacuated.
No more sun for you.
It could have been the SWAT. It could have been bomb threat. It probably was fire. I don't know. There's all these rumors. An L7 team. We don't know.
L7 could have been there and I would have wanted to leave too.
Just on the balcony of the Omni Hotel. And then over there is the event center where Call of Duty is, and there's police cars and ambulance and I don't even know what the heck happened.
So apparently it'll be like another 2 to 4 hours allegedly before we can go back
according
in.
According to Zuma and the evacuation.
According
guy.
To Zuma. And so we're gonna go figure
so
out what
go
I don't even know what the heck's happening.
I'm hungry.
How much?
I don't
know.
We are going to Starbucks.
We're outside now. We walking in.
I got a regular burger with nothing on it except mustard and ketchup and some fries because I'm a regular person.
Hi guys, so last night I came home at like 9 p.m. and I fell asleep, so that's basically how the end of last night happened. First day of MLG Dallas, apparently there was a bomb threat at the center and then they basically called off the event for the rest of the day. And then today, well, today we get there early. They're gonna be doing everything, like they're gonna be rushing everything today. And then the event's like starting a few hours earlier than it would. And so like, I'm already tired. Basically that's it. Sora won both of their games that they played. I have no idea what's gonna happen today, but stay tuned for day two vlog and I'll see you guys later. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed and comment because I like your new comments. And I'll see you guys next time. So bye.